Hello, my people. Hi. I promise this video is not clickbait, and I'll get into everything and so on, but first off, as I end one journey, if you want to join my new one, I just posted my first cover. It's a sweater weather cover, and if you could go support it, let me know you came from that video. Comment daddy, I don't know. I guess comment daddy for old time's sake if you don't know that used to be my branding. But to be honest, like, I do tell a good dad joke. But, you know, comment you came from this video and subscribe to that channel if you want to continue to see this little Shayna Putnam. But with that sweater weather cover, I did release merch, which will be linked in my bio, and it's really gay. I promise this isn't for promo purposes. This is serious, but I do really like the merch, so I wanted to tell you it's on jessiepage.com. Okay, so for the sad stuff, this channel has had an interesting progression, and I think this video has been inevitable for way too long, and I have been holding on, and this is gonna sound insane, and I want you to know I'm still here. I'm still going to be online. As I said, there's going to be a different channel, so if you do want to still see my face, but I think I need to let go of a really big part of myself. I have changed my content numerous times, and what's so funny is through that, you know, people would be like, what do you want to do for the next 5 years of your life? What do you want to do for the next 10 years? And I was like, I don't know, which is perfectly fine to not know what you want to do with your life when you're 17. But to have like no big end goals with a career that is very driven by yourself was difficult for me. And all I want to do is make my people happy. But I think it's not fair to you or to me to have the expectation of getting the same content and person that you got, you know, when I was 17. And all I want to do is be authentic, and I always am authentic. So my whole career is essentially based off of intuition. I have like a little bit of logic spread into there, but I think I can attribute a lot of my success to intuition. And, you know, I love sharing about my story with recovery, and that is absolutely the most difficult thing I've ever been through my whole entire life. And I've been through some crazy stuff, but that was so hard, and that is probably one of the things I am the most passionate about. But, you know, but at the same time, I've been thinking about how I don't want to be known as the girl that had this mental illness. And I think for my recovery, I need to focus on who I am now. And that's also a really big part of this rebrand, is just, I think, you know, a lot of this channel was built upon working, honestly, through a lot of the things I struggled with in the past, and, like, I've done it. Like, I've made it. But with that, I always want to be authentic. And the one thing that still allows me to talk about my issues, but allows for me to create content in higher quality, and to just feel the most confident in myself I've ever felt, is, I'm sure you see this coming, it's with music. Over the past year on this channel, my most viewed videos have been music videos, which is crazy. But I haven't even been giving music my all. I still have to, you know, upload a video that I put in half the effort I could put in every single week. And like, that half effort with music was still my favorite. And I was like, imagine if I let go of something else that I don't enjoy anymore, that is really difficult, and I pursued this other thing. I mean, even another thing I've discovered is that, you know, sometimes I just need some time to be technically working, but be behind the scenes. Like, I'd love to help other people write songs too. I've been learning production on my own. I'd love to be a female producer. I've never produced with a female woman. Buy my merch, jessiepage.com. But, now I'm changing this channel to Jessie's Page, because this is my page, And this is, you know, a page I've made, and this is something I have done and gone through, and, you know, something that is open-ended. But my new channel will be just my name, Jessie Page, because that's me now. And that's what I am passionate about now. I think it's totally, you know, people switch jobs all the time, and I'm not switching my job. You're still gonna get lots of my face. I'm just focusing more on one thing that's making me super, super, super happy. And I hope you support me and join me. And if you wanna support that journey, if you wanna buy my merch, jessiepage.com, you all understand where I'm coming from. I think I just need to focus on higher quality content and just who I am right now. So I am restarting, I'm rebranding Jessie 2.0. I actually have like a ton of content that is pre-filmed for that music channel, and it just comes so naturally and easy to me, and I have some great stuff I'm excited for. I just posted the sweater weather cover is the first in this series I'm doing, where basically I have a low singing voice, at least my chest voice. You can kind of hear it in my talking voice. I'm pretty good at singing songs, you know, when they're sung by men. So I, you know, wanted to do, you know, cis man to cis woman love songs we've had for the longest time, and I wanted to be the man singing to the woman, but I'm a woman. Basically not change the pronouns. It's called Love Songs for Her, From Her. Be sure to check that out, and I love the merch as well. I also will be donating part of the proceeds to an LGBTQ+ charity of your choice. I don't know, I want you guys to tell me what charities you're passionate about, or, you know, small grassroots organizations that don't get as much recognition. Being an advocate for, you know, what I what I stand for is always something that will be something I want to talk about, and I will always use my platform. I want to make that very clear too, so. Yeah! Like this video if you're happy for me being happy. I haven't asked for likes in a while. Why am I promoting this? I'm promoting a video where I'm saying I'm gone. I love you so much. Go check out that sweater weather cover. I'm really proud of it. We've got some guitar. My friend did strings. I love you. I love you so much. I'm so active on Instagram and Twitter, and I'll be active on this music channel because it's all I've been creating the past like 2 weeks. So if you want to keep seeing my face, like, you, there's many opportunities. Teehee. Okay. And again, my old content still stands. If you want to, you know, watch a video on 30 ways to come out, or, you know, hear about my story with recovery or anything related to that, or just like see my confidence grow. And if that is something that you don't want to lose, this channel's here, and I'm not saying I'm gone. So, okay. I love you. Bye. This is weird.